wanted to center. Didn't quite make center before he dumped the puck in, and he got hit.
Stoll just drilled Gionta. He's getting up slowly. And now a penalty at the other end.
It'll be against the Devils indeed. And a King player, Scuderi, is down on the ice hurt and hasn't been able to get up. There's a penalty on the play, and Peter DeBoer isn't very happy about it. He's talking to the referee.
Well, he's not happy because it should have been a King's penalty he felt before, as Stoll got Gionta from behind. Here's the play he's talking about, away from the play, a late one.
Late, a little bit from the side, and here's what happened to Rob Scuderi as he got drilled by Steve Bernier, and he's still not up. Scuderi, a cup-winning veteran who's been ever so important to the Kings and to the development of Drew Doughty.
The question is, what's the call going to be? Is he going to be gone? Are they going to...
I think it's going to be five.
It is. It's going to be five and gone. So a little discussion. And the question here is, yeah, they talk about it when they see Scuderi down, but as we've seen so many times, what if Scuderi only misses a couple of shifts and is right back in there? That's what Pete DeBoer is upset about. That's a tough call.
And that's it for Steve Bernier. He's had some of the biggest, hardest hits of the playoffs, but that one may be costly. He's tossed out. It's 5 minutes for boarding. And Bernier's out of the game. Scuderi's back up. And what an opportunity upcoming for the Los Angeles Kings.